Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Helena Ching. If you're new here, my name is Helena Ching. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for clicking. So I hope you do enjoy this video that I've done of just basically what you've seen on the thumbnail. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to share it to your friends, to someone who's doing their makeup journey. And don't forget to just watch my videos. Don't forget to watch my videos. And yeah, I hope to see you guys next time. I hope you're having a great time. And I can't wait to see you guys next time. So I finally brought an eyebrow gel. I was thinking of buying a blush, but I never found the color that I was satisfied with. So we're trying out using your brows, doing your brows using an eyebrow gel. This is my first time doing it. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the video, and I hope to see you on my next video. And I hopefully I'll have like a blush. So this is what I bought. Yeah, I just bought it to try because I'm not sure if I'll be doing it regularly. So the brush is not that stiff, so I'll be using my own brush, my own angled eyeliner brush, which I'm going to show you how it looks like. So that's what I'll be using. I've already prepped my brows. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'm going to link my video at my end screen, or you can actually just go check my video for detailed eyebrow tutorial, beginner friendly. Yeah, so that's what I'm going to be doing today. And I think I'll be doing my normal look that I usually, my normal makeup look that I usually do normally. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, I hope you have a great time. So with that, now let's get to the video. This is how it looks like. I took a dark brown, I took a dark brown. So yeah, so it comes sealed, and I think I'm going to do this while just saying a story time, because I have something to say on what happened on my birthday week. Okay, anyways, let me just remove this, then I'm going to be back. So this is the brush that I was given. It is stiff, but I don't like how thick it is, so I'll be using mine. It's a bit slender-ish and thicker and stiffer, sorry, stiffer than the one provided. Okay, so I did my nails, not this, but I had done my nails that week before, like a few days before my birthday. So the person who did my nails, the inspo that I was looking for, it was never fulfilled. But you know the thing of, you can't say it in front of the nail tech and something. People usually say like, have confidence and just say it. Nothing is going to happen. So it was my first time. I went to like a first time nail tech. I was looking for a new nail tech. That's what I'm going to say. So things did not work out. My nails came off looking bad, to a point of I had to actually make sure. I had gone to do pink nails, so I had to, that whole week I had to look for like pink clothing so that someone can't notice my nails really fast. Yeah, and you know how if your nails actually look bad, how insecure you're going to be. So that's exactly what happened to me, and this is my first time this is happening. So it was just a bad experience. I don't think I'll ever do that again, like going to a nail tech without a referral. That's something I'll never do. I won't trust the process when it comes to nails. You can trust the process of anything else but not nails, because it was just a hard week where I had to pretend that my nails look good when they were not looking good. and this thing of like guys saying that when a nail tech like does your nails wrong, you have to actually speak up. I do speak up, babe. At this point, I was just like, I'm done. I'll just go cry while going home, and I figure out some shit out to do. So then I changed it to this, and yeah, I'm comfortable. I'm comfortable with them. I can't complain. Compared to what I had, this is so much worse. So yeah. Anyways, I think this blue gel, it's working. Don't lie. It's tight. So now I'm done. I don't think I want to use another to do one tech 3DP fibers. So now I'm going to do my prayers. Then I will do my makeup. Then you actually see like the final look, how I'm going to look like this. So yeah, that's it. So now you could just watch me do this. I hope you had a great week. I had a great day today. A really good day today. I slept well. I took a nap and it felt great. So yeah, and now I'm feeling energized. If you could actually notice the other video that I've done before this, I think I'm going to do my builds off camera. Then I come back now, start doing like everything else. Cool, yeah. Yeah, like, so I've done my, okay, so now it's time for me to prep my eyelid for eyeshadow. Okay, back to business. I was talking about my nails. Okay, I'm done. I don't think I have anything else, but I had a great week this week. Like a great week, I mean, then last week I've been having great weeks, and I thank God for that. I'm grateful. I love this week that I'm not. I really am. I think like one thing I learned, and one thing I'd actually like to just tell anyone is, please don't judge people. Don't judge people. I think I've been a victim of being judged by others, because I have like a resting bitch face, so someone actually thinks I'm mean. Like, I'm mean, yes, I'm mean. If you're mean to me, like, I return the same energy, but I'm not a mean person. What am I? I'm mean because you don't expect me to. Okay, I'm not usually nice to people who weren't nice to me. I'm sorry, but I can't actually do that. I can't, because I have done it, and I ended up still taking the shit, taking the bad end. Sorry. So I think I'm a good person. There's a difference between being nice and being kind. Okay, sorry. There's a podcast of this and into the pep talk podcast. I'm going to like leave like a, what do you think, called a screenshot of it. I usually send to her, so she was saying that there's a difference between being nice and being kind. When you're nice, it's more of a pretend. You're pretending. Okay, like most people please us are nice, and before anyone judges me, I was also a people pleaser. Sometimes I do people please without knowing, but once I notice, I stop, I sit down and stop and talk to myself about it. So yeah, like I'll give it from my experiences. So me people pleasing, I was nice to everyone, just trying to get everyone to actually like me. And oh, trust me, it was working on the outside, but it wasn't working. Like when those girls used to tell me, they're like, this girl, this and this, na 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 na. I stopped people pleasing. And if you want to be a main person to me, let's see who's going to win the race. And most times, like, I just don't care. Sometimes I just don't care. I'm just like, okay, I've seen it. Okay. Yeah. So I think I will get this seat in.
And basically,
2023 is going good, and I'm grateful for that. And yeah, I remembered I had a pimple over here and here. It hasn't even disappeared. It was looking like Mount Everest. It was just popping. Like, I've tried everything. I stopped going to my dermatologist because it's expensive. So, okay, not expensive. Like everyone goes to her, and the line is really so long, and I don't like waiting. I'll go, but as for now, there's a person on TikTok who said that you should try out like this skincare product to actually know which one is the most effective with your skin, and that's what I've been doing. So right now I'm thinking of starting on 29 cream, but I don't know how it's going to go. So if you actually tried it, please like just comment and tell me if it actually works, because everyone is saying that it's working. The guys were saying that it's not working, and I also have sensitive skin, so I think I'm going to do a patch test with my back, because I have back acne. And if it works, then now I think I'm going to do it on my face. But yeah, I'm planning to buy like tretinoin cream, and I also want to buy like sunscreen, like a really good sunscreen, because I only need like acne med, moisturizer, cleanser, and a sunscreen. And I have most of the products. The only thing missing is now acne med, because mine is over. And this other thing, then I actually see, because people usually say there's no need to go to a dermatologist, but I went because I was like, I have too much pimples on my face. And right now, I was so disturbed by those two pimples, but there's nothing I could do. I just let them grow. You're looking like Mount Everest. Someone would have hiked on my face. But then, so now I'm going to blend. Maybe I actually cut this makeup sponge, so I have to buy a new one. I have to purchase a new one. I do have another one, but I don't want to use it. It's too soft, and this one is a bit tough. Sorry, my voice is going. When you talk too much, it's like someone in the spiritual world gets jealous. I'm joking, but yeah, my voice starts going. I've never understood why, but yeah. So now I start applying my eyeshadow. I also have a video for eyeshadow. It's on my YouTube channel. You can check it out if you don't know how to do your eyeshadow. I just think like one thing is I actually can't wait to travel. I've always wanted to go to Dar es Salaam. It just looks so beautiful, and I want to visit the place. Yeah. If someone wants to go to Dar es Salaam and its company, as long as I'm being paid, yeah, it's a win-win. You have a company and I'm being paid, and we'll both enjoy ourselves because I'm fun. If you're going to Dar es Salaam, I'd love to join you there. But I actually hope that before 2023 ends, I do visit Dar es Salaam. Like, I just do hope that my passport has stamps. I want to go to Kampala. Where else? I also want to go to... I've never been to Mombasa. So I want to go to Mombasa. And I want to go to Kigali. I also want to go to... I just want to visit Africa. That's what I'll say. I want to visit the world in general. I just have my passport stamped. Every single time. And I have like pictures to prove it. And I actually framed them. I think I'm more of like a travel spirit. Because I think I'm going to enjoy it. As long as there's fun, I don't need to be there. I think that's one thing I can't wait to do this 2023. And no one's going to stop me, no one's going to put like a bad vibes on it. So it's really like a God forbid. I can't wait to do that, I can't wait to travel. It looks so nice, just the experience itself looks so nice. Like just meeting new people and sitting down and realize like you guys like have like a common thing, or just trying new food, like just seeing beautiful sceneries. There's actually this desert place, I think it's Chalbi Desert in Kenya. I also want to go there and just enjoy the view and take pictures and have fun. Yeah, I'm just looking forward to travel. I hope the universe is listening. I'm looking forward to travel and just enjoy myself, because life is meant to be enjoyed. Okay, I want my life to be enjoyment only. We cry 2 seconds and we're done and we move. I have one life. I'm going to cry for 2 seconds and find an exit plan if something bad happens, that is, God forbid. So I'm not going to sit down and worry. I want to enjoy my life because I only have this one life. I don't want to die unhappy. I don't want to die knowing that there are things I never did. It actually, like, I think I usually get so fascinated and excited when someone tells me that, like, the passport is full, they're going for another passport, and you actually sit down and check how many countries you've been to, and just like, you're just like, wow, that's amazing. Yeah, I'm going to be that person. I'm not speaking it to existence. I want to be, and I'm going to. Because traveling looks beautiful. I actually hope like the person that I'm going to be traveling with, because I don't want to do it alone. But if I do do it alone, that's fine, because I know like I'm going to find, you always find your tribe or whatever you're going to go to. So the person that I'll be traveling with, I hope you'll have fun. And it will be exciting because you travel to make memories and just experience life. And I also pray that I'm paid for breathing. As it's working, I'm just paid for being me, being myself. What other thing can I need to do? I think like that's the major thing, like aside from school, like graduating and everything. Yeah. I think traveling and just graduating will make my inner child happy, and I can't wait to do it for her. Because at the end of the day, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing it for her, I'm doing it for myself. She's me, I'm her. I'm her, she's me. I hope like I really do enjoy my life as I am right now. Because everything is just good. This is my signature look. The one I'm doing right now. Because I usually look so good in it. And I'm just like, I'm never moving past this. This will always be my signature look. If you see this look, you see me. You see Helen. Because I really do love this look. And I've always wanted to venture on, like, doing like really really creative eyeshadow, but I'm just lazy, or sometimes I'm just like, what do you think this year? I will practice it. I don't know if I should do like my next. video. How to do your foundation, because I'm just doing like really really beginner friendly videos. My next video might be in Tanzania. Enjoy life. Please don't let people bully you. I think I actually did that and it was wrong. In so many ways, it was very, very wrong. And if like your friends don't support you, they're always going to support you. Whatever. That's your tribe. That's your tribe. I'm taking a nap. I feel so nice. Because I had no energy to actually do this video, but right now I do. Oh yeah, also can't wait for the day. Like, I want to be like a wig influencer. Because I love Leah. Let me just say that. Like, I'm just saying what I want to be this 2023. I can't wait. I feel like a big influencer. And someone's going to ask me, you should start. I've been trying. The products are too damn expensive. But who knows? God made a way. God maybe made a way or something. The universe made a way. I can't wait to start. And I think I'll just start it like as a beginner myself. So that actually people see me growing into it. I won't come here saying that I'm a pro doing it. I'm not. Not yet. Even this makeup, I'm not. I actually guys are much more talented than me. And that's fine. Everyone has their own journey and pace. So yeah. The guys who actually do things so, so much better. And you just sit there and you're just like, damn, like, wow. I never figured that I was this way or something like that, and you just admire them. I hope I become that person, like people just like watching me and just admiring whatever I'm doing. I also I have OCD. Let me just say, I like staying organized and just being in a really really clean environment. And what else? Yeah, and like just organizing, just decorating or something. Like, I'm the best person to talk to about houses, even like your clothes itself. So I've been thinking, like, maybe I might be a fashion designer. I don't know. I might do it like as a hobby, but I'm still like developing like my styling skills. Good, they might be good, but I want it to be like wow, like this girl, like I can just put on an outfit and just like, damn. Even if I put on pajamas, someone just like, this was never expected, but it actually looks so good. She's a trendsetter. Exactly, that's what I want to be. You see how if Rihanna like wears clothes, when it's on a model, you're like, but when it's on her, you're like, yeah. That's what I want to become. I hope the universe is listening. That's what Helen wants to become. And I just get like really, really good brand deals of like high, of like these known brands. Chanel, Louis Vuitton. I'm so sure that like, I don't know like these high, let me call them high grade brands. I don't know all of them, but I'd actually love to collaborate with them later. Yeah, and just have fun doing what I love. I don't know why people usually say that monetizing your hobby is the worst thing that you can ever do, but I think for me, I am very comfortable doing that because I'm doing something I love doing something that I love to do. I love doing something that I love, so it will ever be an issue for me. Because it's good to enjoy your life. And I enjoy my life differently, and one of the ways I enjoy it is doing something that I love. And I'm not going to deny myself that opportunity. I'm not done. So yeah. This week I wanted to buy, it's like burnt orange. It's orange, but it's actually on the brown side. That's how best I can describe it, because I don't put like the picture for the person, but I have it saved on my phone and I can't wait to buy that particular wig and just wear it and just feel beautiful and bring out my inner child, and I'm just happy. Just feeling beautiful, and when you feel beautiful, your day is beautiful, your life is beautiful, everything is beautiful, and not letting anyone kill that spirit, because there are people who just kill that spirit. To be honest, I'm not to be one of them. I don't know, and if I did do that today, I'm really sorry. Right now, I know so much better, and I'm in a better position. Position myself. My sister always says the only true people who can actually define your character are your childhood friends. And at the moment, I think I'm only talking to a couple. Stick the friendship that we had since we were kids is still alive till now, which is great. And we all had to go through like developments as individuals, and that's fine. Okay. Life doesn't stop. Like, everyone grows. In every particular stage of your life, you grow. You grow to a better human being. You grow to whatever. You grow to whatever decision that you've made or way that you found comfortable, because most people are just comfortable just being themselves, being the villain. So you can just do your thing and enjoy. Also, there's one thing I never did. I actually remembered. Nowadays I celebrate my wins. I'll celebrate them there. Even if someone sees that I actually look stupid, I don't care. Yeah. It's my win. You don't know how much effort I did and how much I've been weak.
And your loved one is
supposed to support you. Please be in an environment that supports you. Like really, make sure you're in a good environment because you need it. You're human. And I do understand that sometimes life comes at its times. And someone might not be there for you. That I know. Trust me. I know. I'm just saying, like, you just offer like zero support here and there. Okay. It's time to let us feel good. Cry about it. But be done. Just know you have to welcome like new people. And I actually had to get to the point of understanding that not everyone is, not even in my life is going to be permanent. As much as I want them to be permanent in my life, that can't happen. And I'm talking to someone who has been on the, let me see, I've had like a lot of failures in the past. And it used to break me down so bad. And most times, like, people never knew. You just cry in your sleep and your day goes on. But then it stops. I think it was just fear. I had a fear. Like right now, if someone compares me from 2015 to like 2018 me, and right now there's so much growth in general and just everything. I'm not where I'm supposed to be, but I'm definitely on the journey and I know that I'm getting there, and that's something to be proud of. Sometimes you just do everything and maybe start to say it, but maybe something, maybe not say, maybe it was not your time, maybe something was just missing. Because I think for me, I can't say maybe it was not my time, because if you speak unto it, it will be your time. It is your time. That's it, like, period. Like, something was just missing and I wasn't being honest with myself. Always be honest with yourself.
Yeah.
I don't know. I usually like look funny without lashes. Like just doing my makeup without lashes. I usually think like I look funny.
Oh yeah.
And this other thing happened on my birthday week. My tripod stand is spoiled, so now I have to buy a new one. I don't know if I wish like there was people who are actually fixed tripod stands, like at a cheaper rate. I think once it's broken, that's it. You just have to buy a new one. So I have to cope a new tripod stand from where I bought it. As I wait for my lashes to dry. Now I'm going to do my lips, my hair. I also have to bake. I'm now going to do my intro and my lips. When I started doing makeup, I always had this fear of when my friends used to come to me, like I do their makeup and everything, I always had this fear of what if I mess up and it doesn't come out right and you're not satisfied. it's a great improvement in terms of like everything, including a YouTube. As much as I feel so bad not uploading the whole of last year, I think I just needed a break, and I'm grateful that I took it. Now I'm back. Hopefully. Before this year ends, I'll have like travel vlogs of going to Tanzania, because I really do want to travel to Tanzania, or just in here to buy Rolls Maltese. Just anywhere to have fun. I also want to travel to Ibiza. Funny, but I actually want to go. When I was like 13, I think 13 or 16, Ibiza was so popular. Everyone was just going there. There's this like blue sea beaches that I actually want to go and just vibe and just have fun. Yeah, I can't wait to actually do that. And just enjoy myself and just enjoy my life. I think like one thing I just want to do is I think one thing I want to do is just fill my passport with places I've gone to and have fun. Just traveling. I want to travel. I think I'll be one of those guys who just take leaves during work. Like a 10-day leave to just go travel and just have fun. If work is just becoming like so tiring, I just tell myself, baby girl, just go travel. I just pick my passport and just choose a destination, and I'm boom, I'm gone. Because it's going to satisfy my inner child. Like, I do know, like, I have been like a wandering spirit, like a traveling one. I don't know my what. Then do my intro, then I'm done. I hope to see you guys next time. I hope you had like a great time. Yeah, I do like talking so much, but yeah, I just felt like I wanted to say that everything that I've said. So I do hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you next time. I hope that next time we'll have like a blush, hopefully. But yeah, this is how my eyebrows turned out using eyebrow gel. I used hair gel. Go watch my videos, you actually know what I'm talking about for the eyebrows, because I tagged it on my last video. And I think for this video, I don't know what I'm going to tag, but yeah, just go and watch it. And yeah, I'm just going to do my hair and come to my intro. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I can't wait to see you guys next time.